Routier and Sattler Road 1, Garrett Barstow, Dawson Road 2, Justin Mills, Kenny Hefner, Road 3, Cassie Craig, Drew Young, Road 4, Road 5, Austin Reed, Nick Swigert, Road 6, Dustin Young, Jay Proof. We're going green at the chalk line, 20 laps is the distance, here we go.
Thank you.
traffic in front of him. One lap will determine the victor of this race. Kenny Hefner, Garrett Bowman. Was a hard charger in our last visit, picking up 20 positions, finishing on the podium quite a few times, but haven't yet made it happen. And tonight, he pulled it off. The 97 of Kenny Hefner getting unbuckled. Getting congrats from his team and the crew here at Port Royal Speedway. We love to see new winners with the Pennsylvania Sprint Series. Race fans, let them hear it! Kenny Hefner, your feature winner! Kenny, you did it. You're exhausted, you're emotional. How about it?
I don't even know what to say right now. I was just trying. I didn't want to see that last block. I was just hoping that Karen could be helpful. You know. Oh, now I'm speechless right now.
Yeah, I was wondering what was going through your head on that last question. I mean, you really ran him down, really had to race your way to the victory. You've raced hard here all season long, picking up 20 spots in our last race here, finishing on the podium quite a few times. You pulled it off tonight, you raced hard, and on that restart, you had a strong start and had a couple car lengths on him. So much fun to be here in victory lane. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Who would you like to thank? I know you have a strong team and family behind you.
Oh, I have a great team. They give me everything. They understand what I need for a driver, for the car, the way I want it to feel. You know, I can't thank Morgan Cave and Ford Bond Maintenance, Lerm Builder, April Klein with Iron Valley, and Ford Motorsports, Suffering.